What is going on, guys? Soda105 here, and today we are back playing some Alien Isolation. We're loading right now. I decided just to get it loading in before we started the recording. Maybe make it a little shorter. And also, Escapist is going up after this. So, for whatever reason, Alien Isolation and Escapist always seem to go up next to each other. But who cares? Because they're good playthroughs, man. It's only accurate in the direction you're facing. Keep an eye to the side and rear indicators. Alright, gotcha, friend. The fucking creepy bastards, dude. I do not want to fuck with them again. They make me mad. Alright, my dog needs to... Macy. Lay down, please. Go lay down. She's just going to walk around the whole video and piss me off. Alright, what's going on here, gentlemen? Hello? Oh, hey pal. I didn't know you were coming. I was not prepared for that at all. Okay, there's a wall there. I'm becoming hysterical, what do you mean? Pal, I gotta go. Okay, I'm already dead. That's cool. I don't know what's going on, I just started in, waited, I waited for the loading screen for 5 minutes, started in, didn't know what was going on, got shanked by a fucking bald bastard, and now we're gonna wait another fucking 5 minutes, or not. Alright. They don't see me. Hello? Boys? I'm gonna go through here. It's probably my best bet at the moment. Can't see the damn thing. That's alright. All things all fucking up. That's not cool. Boys? Not quite sure on how safe we are, but probably not very. All right, we're just gonna go. We're in for the long haul now. Creepy bastards. Everything's all fucked up. All right, well, I'm heading the right direction, kinda. Alright, let's see. I need to go straight up the hall. Take a right. Go straight, take another right. Go left, go to that building, or go to that room. Straight through there. And when I come out, go up the stairs. Alright, I think I got it under control. We're good. What? I'm scared. There's loud noises everywhere, and it's, yeah, fuck you, dude. This guy killed me, remember? I'm scared. I feel like there's the right behind me. I know where I am. Can I go around this? Oh, I can. Why didn't I do that to begin with? Why'd I fuck around and go all the way through there? What? Oh shit, pal. At least they're not very fast. Oh, he's fucking creepy though. He's pissed. Honestly, he's pissed as shit right now. I'm sorry, pal. I gotta go. I'm gonna hide. Hide. Please hide. He doesn't know where I am. Don't come over here. That's cheating. You're a cheater. You're a cheater. I don't appreciate it. Honestly, pal. Listen, I gotta go. I gotta go. Pal? Listen, pal. Fuck. Get up, you bastard. Get up! Fucking hell, you're dumb. I'll just check my MySpace real quick. Nothing great. Fuck. I gotta go. Achievement unlocked. She's in the vents? Huh? What do you mean by that? Alright, we got her. We got her. We're good. My fucking thing's still bugging out. It's pissing me off. Why don't you stand by? How about that? Okay, pal, I gotta go. Is he just taking a nap or? Oh, it scared me. Oh shit. It's freaking me out because the thing's like bugging out. Where's he going? Why are they everywhere? Should I just run for it? I feel like it's probably like an okay solution to the problem. I think I'm just gonna haul ass and hope for the best, honestly. Tally ho, lads. I gotta run. Sorry, boys. Oh, hey, pal. What am I doing here? Just trying to get some fucking pussy. How you been? Oh shit. Pal? Jukes! Fuck! Jukes. Get the fuck out of here. I gotta go. Sorry, pal. Okay, I'm on a sprint, pal. Listen, buddy. Buddy, old chap. I gotta run. Where the fuck am I? They're here. Go, haul ass. What am I doing here? Pal? Listen, if we can talk about. Okay. What the fuck? How do I get out of this situation, dude? I can't kill them. I obviously don't know where the fuck I'm going, so. Isn't that where it fucking told me to go? Oh shit. Go.
Oh, it's giving me the creeps. It's right behind me.
You're a creepy bastard. Yeah, we do, pal. What a fucking asshole. Hello? Buddy, old chap, I gotta run. Open up, please. I gotta go. Fucking hell, I fucking hate everything. Ooh, there's a guy right there. Hi, pal. Where are you going? Where are you going? What are you doing? Where's this go? Not the way I want to go. Definitely not the way I want to go. Where did that guy go? Alright, I feel like going there is not a good idea, so let me see if I can go around the other way again. I'll try that strategy one more time. Nothing so far. Nice and slow. Where? Where'd he go? Okay, that's kind of disturbing. How? Alright, he's in there. There's a dude right there. Whoa. What are you doing, dude? Where are you going? What are you doing? Do you see him? Oh, he's fucking creepy. Wait a minute. Hold on. Let me check the map. I can go through there? That'd make it so much easier. I don't have to sneak around in this fucking room then. But how the fuck am I gonna get past this guy? What do I have? I have flares. Maybe I could distract him with flares. Who knows? Door? Don't do that. He's fucking creepy as shit. He's facing the other way, though, so. Buddy, old pal. How you doing? And what are you doing? If I could throw a flare over there and distract him, maybe I could juke him? Who knows? Not me. Maybe there's not a guy in here. Oh god, where'd he go? That's not cool.
That door's wide open.
Alright, we're going around this way. Alright, we're sneaking by, boys. We're making it, boys. We're making it. I'm just really scared that someone's gonna see me. Oh. What was the dude right there? Alright, I'm going while I have the chance. Oh shit. Oh shit, where's he going? Where's he going? I don't think he knows that I'm here. I don't think he saw me, which is very good. Oh, he's got his back facing that way. I'm going for it, I'm going for it. Oh, he didn't see me. Oh, he didn't see me. Alright, where are we going? No, I don't have to take the stairs. Do I? No. I just gotta go back. There's no way I'm sneaking past these fuckheads, though. This is Central Communications. Seeks an employee's only. There's one guy there. I just gotta learn their routines. Pal? Alright, he's coming back, he's coming back, he's coming back. Where'd he go? Plan. When he goes back through, I'm gonna come around this. Well, I'm pointing at the screen. You guys can't. Alright. But when he comes back around through, I'm gonna go right up that staircase and go back. Oh, but there's that guy there. Fuck. Alright. Well, I hope he's not there then. He's going back. He's going back. What is he doing? Oh, that. I don't know what he's doing. That scares me. Oh, he's come back. Where's he going? Yes. Okay, I gotta go. I gotta go now. Alright, I'm just gonna wait here for a minute. Where's everyone else? So this guy's right here. I'm gonna wait for him to do his routine again, because I feel like, yeah, see, if I would've went, he would've gotten me. Oh, okay, alright, now I know where that dude goes. There's fucking three of them in here? Where are you going? You prick? Okay, I think I know his routine now. Alright, so.
Oh, I thought he saw me.
That guy goes up there, goes all the way down, and then comes back, turns around, stays there for a minute. But I don't know if that guy's looking towards me. I don't think he was, because I couldn't see his eyes. Ooh, this would be a good time to go. I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. Don't see me, don't see me. Don't fucking see me. Alright, I'm gonna hide back here somewhere. Just until I see the other guy go. I got a perfect little cubby hole now, boys. Alright, when I see the other guy go back, and then as soon as I see him go, I'm going for it. I don't see anything yet, but... Where is he? Could I go? I don't want to risk it though. Oh, I've come so far. I don't see him though. Oh, there's two guys way over on that side. That guy's doing his rounds. Oh, there he is. He's right there. Is he coming back? What is he doing? He's doing a little dance there. You see that? The hell? You good, dude? Alright, he's going back. I don't know where he's going, but I'm fucking out of here. Why did I hear a door open? Was that a vent? Because vents piss me off. Because they scare me. Alright, now where the fuck am I going? Straight. Okay, thank you. Bye, boys. I gotta run. Yes! Oh, we did her. Finally, fucking A. Creepy bastards, dude. Creepy fucking bastards. Why is your son moving over there? Oh, that's gotta be the fucking alien or something, right? Oh, that's creepy. That's disturbing. Because I don't know what it is. And now it's gone. Alright, cool. Where the fuck am I going now? I'm gonna book ass. Wait, is there a safe station around here? Please. I could really use one. Like, I mean, I could fucking really use one. I'm taking the vent. Because I'm going to get fucked if I don't. And I'm going to get fucked. There's not going to be a safe station. I'm going to be fucking pissed. Ooh, there's something right on my ass. Two things right on my ass. I think they're above me. Or below me. I don't know. That's kind of unsettling. I don't like it. Get up there. Oh, it's so unsettling because they're like right on me. Oh, it's creepy. Where are we going? Are we good? Whatever it is, it's gotta be above me. Or below me. I don't know. I can't tell. Straight down there. Hang a left. Alright. I'm gonna stick to the side just in case I need to like duck anything. Backup plan is to run through there and go back to the vent because they can't come through vents. It's so disturbing. Some of my things going fucking crazy. I don't know if there's actually something behind me or it's just shit above me. Alright, hang a left. Don't open doors. Don't open doors. Hang a left. Are we going through this door here? Yes. I'm going for it. Oh, what the fuck? Do I have to go down? I guess so. Oh, C-Station. Ha! Ha! Oh! Ha! Oh, yeah! Oh, get her in there. Yes. Okay. Sweet. Alright, well, I'm not too concerned now because I know I have a good save there. Is that like actually here? Is that above me too? Alright, where are we going now? Why has it got to be so far away? Alright, first attempt, I'm just going to haul ass. There's a guy right there. Never mind, pal. Alright, I got to find... How do I get through here, sir? Ooh, can I juke him? Or does he have a routine too? Ah! What the fuck? Ah! Bitch! 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 Oh, fuck! I gotta run, boys! Where did he even come from, though? Holy shit! My heart's fucking... right now. I was so concentrated on looking at the guy that was in front of me, figuring out where he was going, and that guy just fucking came up and destroyed me. Oh, holy hell, that scared the piss out of me, dude. Oh, my heart's fucking racing. Where did he even fucking come from? Up there? Was that what the game was telling me? He was above me, just on the stairway? Pal? Why do you go off radar? I'm gonna hide in here. Hide, please, hide. Huh? Alright, yeah, be loud about it. Thank you. Hello? He came out somewhere, and I don't appreciate what he did to me. And then just disappears. That's creepy as hell. I'm scared. I need to get like some kind of gun that I can actually fight back with. Oh yeah, fucking slam the thing open. Gonna hop in here real quick. What? I don't like that. Alright, turn that off. Turn on speaker system. That'll hide my... I think that's the best setup right now. Is he looking at me? Is he looking this way? I don't know. I need a fucking ion torch, is what I goddamn need. What'd you say about tits? Pal? Where's he going? Not very far. Okay. Where'd he go? Hey, he's... Oh, God. Alright, I'm glitching through shit. That's alright. Where are you going, pal? Pal Pacino. I don't like him. He's a scary dude. I'm not too fond of scary dudes. Catch my drift. Alright, boxes will protect me. Oh, he's coming back. Okay, he's coming back. He's fucking pissed. How far do you come? Is there a door there? There is, but I can't go through there anyways. I want to try to use the flare and distract this guy. Okay, he's coming back. Alright. I think I'm going to activate the flare and chuck it over there. What? Pal? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Alright, that's making me nervous. Where'd he go? I think he went in there. Oh, he's right there. Alright, this is how I get by him. Definitely. This is definitely how I get by him. I think I see him. Oh, yeah. I see him. And when he goes back, I'm gonna haul ass through there. Wait, where does this door go? Who knows? I think I'm probably not going to want to take the door. Okay, go. Go. Why you stop there? Why did you stop right there? Pal. Go farther down, friend. Come on, buddy. Just go. There's a guy right there. Oh, fuck. Oh, great. Now that guy's gonna see me. I'm gonna be fucked here in a minute, guys. There's a door here. I don't know where it goes, but I'm going through it. No one's coming after me so far. Where's this going? Where is this leading me? Nowhere I really want to be, huh? What? What's strange? Oh, vent! Vent, help me! Where's this vent go? Where's this vent go? Where's this vent go? I can dig that. Yes, yes, friend. What's in there? Okay, absolutely nothing. I can't see where I'm going. Alright, we're fine, boys. Alright. Over the river and through the fuck hole we go. Open door. There's something I want to be doing right now, boys, or no? Come on, pull. There you go. Oh, no, don't climb out in there just yet. Until I figure out where the fuck we are or what the fuck is in here. Alright, my thing's all fucked up. That's cool. Where are we? We're a little far down the line. We're getting there. We're getting somewhere. I've got about 10 feet in the last 40 minutes, but it's alright. I'm gonna go through this way. Oh shit. It's gotta be above me then, right? What is that door? No, there's not even a door there. Where am I going here, guys? What? Me? Oh shit! How'd you see me, dude? That's not friendly. Oh! Fuck you! No, bitch! No, bitch! No, bitch! No, bitch! Whoa, that's a wall. Oh shit! Alright. Listen, friend. Listen, friend. Listen, friend. Listen, friend. Listen, friend. Listen, friend. Ah, I clicked it so hard. I clicked it so hard. I gotta go. Boys. Ah, there's fucking... You're gang raping me. It's not fair. Ah! You fucking assholes. Alright then, boys. That makes me fucking happy. Fucking happy. Now I gotta fucking sneak around this fucking asshole again. What a bunch of bullshit. Alright, well, at least I know what to do now, so. Yeah, if you want to go in there, like, right now, that'd make me really happy. Oh, no, wait, he doesn't go in there. Does he? No. But when he goes down, I go under there, and then he comes back, I go to there. I go around the other way, go to the vent, sneak around the other guy. I don't know how that one guy saw me, though. I don't know where he came from. See you later, pal. Where's that door go? I don't even wanna know. I don't care enough. They're creepy! I hate them, because they're fucking assholes. Pal? Are you gonna go all the way? No, of course not. Don't worry about it. Pal, if you want to just... Or come back this way. Honestly, it's up to you, dude. Take your time. Like, I have a fucking video to record or anything. What inconsiderate asshole. Oh, yeah, wait, I can go to there. Well, what the fuck am I doing? There's probably stuff in here, too, right? Access terminal. Access terminal! Fucking A. Utility, nothing. Alright, cool. Sweet, that was a waste of my fucking time. Alright, boys. Alright, we're gonna turn off air preview and we're gonna turn on this. What? Oh god. Hello, boys. I'm going. Goodbye. See you later, fellers. Climb, thank you. Alright, try not to use all my battery at one time, so. Open, come on, pull. All of your might now, here we go. Alright, open her up, there we go. Of course, some of things all fucked up. I'm gonna go out through this door and see. Ooh, I hear him. He's like right there. Oh, shit. Alright, guys, I have an idea. I have all the distractions. He's going for it. Alright, hold on, I need to figure out where I'm going. I'm almost there. I'm literally so close. Yeah, you go check it out there, Buster. Alright, where am I going? Straight. Just straight, hang a right before the end of the hallway. I'm sprinting it. I don't give a fuck. Go. Ah, fucking out. Oh. We fucking did her, boys. Oh. The flare idea was good. That was good. Oh. All right. We got through that shit, finally. God. God damn. My heart's racing from that. Oh, jeez. Yeah, you can probably hear my necklace ringing. My necklace ringing. Ding-a-ling-a-ling. The flare was a good idea. Alright, where are we off to now? Hopefully away from androids. I am done with them. I am really, really done with them. Creepy asshole bastards. No fucking man should ever pretend to take a nap or pretend to be dead and then fucking, when you get near him, jump up and fucking touch your popo. Okay? That's not cool. That's not cool. Never will be. Never is. Alright? We're gonna wait an hour here for the game to load. Here we are. Oh, that's an alien. Whatever it is, it's moving fast and right above me. So I'm gonna say it's probably the alien. Opened up. Where are we going now? Alright, I can do that. I think. Right? Let me in here real quick. Okay, game. Ooh, look, we already got our flare back. Would you look at that? Hold on, I just,
Work now. Alright. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seekson send a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Interesting. Alright, they're here. I don't like it. The aliens out there now. At least there's no androids. Those guys were assholes, man. Alright, so it should be this one, right? Right. What's going on? I'm scared. Why did I do that? I didn't do that. Fuck me. Did we do it, boys? Did we do it? I think we did it. Are we auto saving? I hope so. Where are we at? We're up. Oh, we're almost at an hour, so I think I'm gonna leave it here, guys. Well, let's see when it starts up. If there's any story things that pop up. That's if it ever pops up. You know, you don't know with this game, honestly. Any day now. Please, game. Honestly. Holy fuck. Just Cause, like, 2 is such a fucking huge game. And, what are you? What are you? I'll fucking blow your brains out right now. I don't give a shit. Wait, are you a good guy? Taylor's over here. You alright?
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Bitch, I'm about to shoot you. Can I shoot her? I didn't think it would do anything. I didn't think it would do anything.
Oh, fuck.
I'm sorry, Taylor. Let's try this again. I love how she didn't even die heroically or anything. She's kind of like laid back. She's like, I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm sorry about shooting you.
All right, don't push me, asshole.
I'm going to investigate, see what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio boost. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
That can't be good. Am I though? Well, I stay with her. You're a big man. Yeah, what the fuck? You're a fucking asshole, honestly. Okay. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna leave this video here. We've gone on long enough. Creepy bastard. Shut the fuck up, Samuel. I'm talking. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like down below. Drop a comment what you guys want to see me play next. Subscribe for more content. I'll see you guys in the next video.